I want to read the poem Heraclitus. The translation has been made by Paul Scott Derrick. Thank you very much, Paul. Heraclitus. The archipelago flows, not the voice. The word, river of consciousness, calls wounds to the flower. Time is a white mirror, broad and flowing over sand. But the river, stuff of desire, multiplies in the water and does not come back. For an instant, your eye tears open this veil of reality. Thank you very much, and thank you to John O'Geary and to Viorica Patea.